So we just got to, where are we, do you know?
Soco Falls.
Soco Falls. So we're gonna see, what are we gonna see here?
A waterfall.
What?
A waterfall.
A waterfall, yeah, so you can hear it. Guess we're gonna hike down there. Parking was kinda
hard.
Tricky.
It's
had to go up and pass. Luckily a car left. So there was a parking spot, but there's very limited parking here. So we are gonna begin our hike and check out what? What are we gonna check out?
The waterfall.
All right.
Look what I bought. It's perfect for it.
Yep, a little canteen.
And I
this is the waterfall.
Pretty steep, huh? What did you say, Logan?
Waterfalls?
Oh, two water fountains.
Two water fountains. This is so slippery. Daddy, I made my own souvenir.
Very cool.
It's the water from the lake and from off.
Walk down's not too bad. If you're by yourself, it's a lot easier than trying to carry somebody down.
Woo! The allergy is so slippery. Allergy. Hey, Daddy. Can I look at that pile of rock?
Daddy, hold.
Yeah,
Imagine coming up to this on a tube.
Well, you can pass right there.
Yeah. Logan, what do you think about the waterfall?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Whoa. All right, come on, bud.
I think people are going to the top of the waterfall right there.
Yeah.
Can you see him up there?
Slow down. Yep. Keep going, baby. Don't get so close to the beach. Slow down, Haley. We made it!
I want to be like a little, you know, runoff from the road or something.
What'd y'all think?
That was fun.
What'd you think, Haley?
That was fun.
That was beautiful. You liked it, Logan?
It hurt my legs on the way up, but it was worth it. And it was so scary, I was crying.
Oh, you are crying. All right, on to the next one. Ready?
Yeah. It hurt my legs coming up, but it was worth it.
It was very worth it.